Hello, Jennifer Keyte, looking ahead to our late news in Tonight Live. Federal Cabinet agrees to trade sanctions against Iraq. They could cost us dearly. Meanwhile, President Bush talks tough. Military action and a naval blockade are on the agenda. The floods continue on their destructive path across the central west of New South Wales. Darren Brennan says he didn't resist police who shot him, and enough lamb chops to feed an army from just one embryo. We'll see you on Tonight Live.